Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. What I have for you today is another way to fix your left ear only microphone issues. I already made a video about this fix, but I noticed that some people had issues to use their mic in games. So today I have one that will hopefully not have any of these issues. Personally, both applications and games work with this fix, so I hope this will also be the case for you. To start off, we need the application called Voicemeeter. There are three versions of this application. The fix works the same on all of them, but the differences between the versions is in the complexity of the application. Since I just want this fix, I will be using the most barebone version, which is this one. Once installed, it will prompt you to restart your PC. You may do this or skip this step for now. Since I already have a version installed, I will not be installing it. Once in the software, you will see the red text flashing at the top right. Here, you will need to select your audio device, not microphone. You want to enable the WDM version. Afterwards, head over to the first hardware input, which is this one right here. Click the drop-down menu and select the WDM version of your microphone. Now you should see that when speaking, the input will be recognized. You will also notice that you might hear yourself talking. To disable this, uncheck the A next to the slider. Now last but not least, select Mono. This will combine your left and right input of your mic, fixing the issue. After these steps, your left ear only problem will be fixed. If it's not fixed, be sure to select the right input in Windows. You can do this as shown. Enjoy your fix, and see you in the next video.